What's good, YouTube? It's Jay here, and I'm feeling a bit under the weather today, so forgive me if I'm a little off with some of my usual tactics and stuff, but anyway. Last time we left off, we conquered basically all of the Imperial out of this sector, little small region over here. And we also noticed that the Empire took control of Endor. So you know what that probably means. I look forward to hopefully doing a Battle of Endor in an upcoming episode. But in any case, we're just going to keep focusing on pushing the Empire out. We are almost done. And yeah, let's go ahead about with conquering Ordo Plutonia.
Moving ahead.
The best part is, too, now that we control these outer territories, we can just turn a majority of these into mining facilities. And profit.
Building under construction.
Literally just profit. what else? I forgot, do we have many more Mon Cal troops we can't buy anymore? Oh, that's right, because of the money facility. What is this for again? This is a large warehouse. Oh yeah, we also unlocked this Mandator from Kuat. As ridiculous as it's gonna sound, I don't know if I really want to build it or not. Just because I've always liked playing small ships with the Rebels and then their Mon Cal Mark Cruisers being their biggest. With the exception of the ISD that we were given. But maybe. We'll see. I'm not too much of a fan of using gigantic warships of the Rebellion. It just seems kinda out of place. But we'll see again. So the thing what I'm going to do is also I'm going to upgrade all three of these dreads to Alliance Assault Frigates. And let's see what's on Orb Plutonia. The best part about this area too is we have an ion cannon, so they're not really going to be able to fully retreat. Our fleet isn't that great, but I mean it's better than, you know, nothing.
Frigate standing by.
Where did that finish building at? Where did that build at? Oh, Mustafar. Sweet. But anyway. Yeah, I don't have much here. This is easily conquerable.
Invasion commencing.
Orb Plutonium was a frigid planet located in the Pantor system in the Outer Rim territories. A Sujimis sector. It was orbited by the moon Pantora, which was long believed to be the only habitable world in the system. It was the homeworld of the Talls. Oh, the Talls! Okay. It was considered to be a protectorate of Pantora until control of the world was given man. A reef war between the Talls and the Pantorans. I remember that episode of the Clone Wars.
Choose your reinforcements.
Course plotted. Adjusting Nava computer.
Reinforcements canceled.
Let's see. One artillery piece won't hurt.
Right away. Right away, sir. Adjusting Nava computer.
There you go.
Maximum unit capacity.
Awaiting your orders.
Alright, so first off, let's secure our position.
Reporting. Enemy forces ahead.
Alright, so the turbolators are over there. Yeah, let's check this out. I don't think those turbo lasers are do much. But try to aim. Actually, yeah, you guys get in here. You all get over here whenever you choose to. Oh, the shield generator is right there. Okay, so that's easy.
Instruction complete.
Alright. What all do we have? Let's get situated.
Ready for command. I'm here, sir. Ready.
Cannons charged.
You calling for me, sir? Roger that. Tank copies.
Engines primed and ready.
Let's just scout up a little bit. Get this right here. Get you all over here. Got it. Get you right there.
We've secured a build pad.
Boarding in. Moving out.
Might as well secure all these turrets. Secure our positions.
Ready for action. Beginning attack. On my way, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
Let's just shoot this from a range where nobody will ever be have to worry about it.
Ready to roll.
Turret constructing.
Roger that. Heading out.
Get everybody over here. There's no reason to do this, but I mean, it's cheap credits. Might as well secure our position.
Turret constructing.
Copy.
And there's no point in risking our tanks either when our artillery can just kind of pick that off.
I copy.
And our fighters too, I guess. Oh, I didn't realize you were right here. Yeah, let's save these guys. Make sure nobody dies. Oh, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
Yes, sir.
All lights are green. Stand clear.
Awaiting orders.
These guys almost got in a really, really bad position.
Copy.
Just secure our position over here.
Yes, sir. Reporting right away. Yes, Commander. Proceeding.
We've secured a build pad.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting. Gold Squadron commencing attack.
It's as good as gone.
Attack tank copies.
Ready.
Computers locked on target.
Squadron, move out.
I have visual contact.
Repair station constructing.
Yes, sir. Moving ahead.
Ready to deliver. Stay in attack formation.
Ready for command.
Moving into attack position.
We've recruited some mercenaries. Bombardment available. We are victorious. Planetary control achieved. Constructing.
Constructing. Of course, sir.
Mission log updated.
Construction complete.
Building under construction.
All lights are green.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Construction complete.
Attack tank copies.
Building started. Construction complete. Constructing. Construction complete.
Sound.
Constructing. Tactical battle imminent.
You know, I'm gonna start removing the hotkey for my. I'm gonna remove the hotkey for my mute button because, man, oh man, is that annoying. I really should probably just get rid of that.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay, anyway. Let's see what they're gonna do. They got a lot of fighters, you can tell by the number of little yellow icons just appearing on the map. Come on. There we go. Yep, just as I suspected. This is going to be a nice fleet to supplement some other Black Sun force too. Because we've already got the force at Adamar. That's pretty damn strong. But then again, they're probably going to retreat back over to this area over here. So, that doesn't really mean anything.
Adjusting course.
But okay, let's see where we're at right now. Money. We can build some capital shipyard or frigate shipyards over here.
Recruiting.
Pretty soon we'll be able to move our garrison off of Tatooine, too. That'll be nice. They're definitely not short on capital ships over here, though.
Frigate standing by.
Did that fleet retreat to Hypori? Nah. Let's see who's at Hypori.
Coming around.
Complete.
Come on, any time today. There we go. What do we got here? Complete. Not terrible. Definitely annoying, but not terrible. That's very manageable.
Reporting.
It's a shame we don't really have a spare fleet to, like, send in over here. Where is he at? Let's see. Let's get you guys over here right quick. The Empire can still build Star Destroyers, which I'm going to assume at Aguar. How do you pronounce this? Argua.
Construction complete.
Mission log update.
We got a mission. Prototype. B-Wing Squadrons, Yavin 4. Do I want that? I don't think I need it. But I just don't want to fail another mission. Let's build an iron cannon here, finally. Just to keep the orbit of Kashyyyk safe. These three assault frigates would probably serve best with our fleet near Garita. I'm only keeping this fleet here until we attack Korlag and kind of kick the Haybids off of our, you know, territory.
Beginning construction.
We can't even build fighter yards at Chandrila. That's annoying. Careful with that. Whatever. It'll be alright. You know what? Maybe we should just finally push for Bakura or Rat Attack also.
Beginning construction.
I'm thinking of starting some trouble on the surface of Fondor. But so just as I thought, the Black Sun fleet retreated here. Let's attack Locke.
Over there.
Let's keep our ground force kind of out of the way just in the event that they try to attack over here, maybe? Oh, wow, I forgot to finish building the troops. Damn it. I'm gonna just leave the liberation just out of it.
Your orders, sir?
Sheesh.
Underway. Full speed. Moving into position.
See if we can get around them. Because we can attack from the side and then draw their... If we could just attack from the side and get within range, so their long-range turbo lasers are, you know, not the only thing that's effective out here. You'll get what I mean in a minute. Unless you already got what I meant, then never mind. You understand what's going on. Alright, so they're not moving. We got more than enough starfighters.
Moving to destination. We're heading out. Right away.
That's a terrible fleet comp that I just called in, but it's okay.
Crews are responding.
Now, unless they just don't see us. They don't see us, we'll be okay.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready. Ready for command.
Close your escorts.
Frigate reporting. Nebulon B frigate here. All craft attack. Awaiting orders. Copy.
Okay.
I copy. Weapons online.
Let's get the quasars. Kind of in a decent position. Starfighters want the retreat back too far. You actually group up with our quasars over here.
Yes, sir.
Make sure our fighters are in position.
Yes, Commander. Direct fire on the engine.
Take out his engines. He's getting in position to fire his main gun.
Fire on those laser cannons.
The AI is just kind of giving up. So there are other Munificents, or only this one is anyway. I don't know what the other ships are gonna do. I don't want to send my fighters in because that would be a terrible idea.
All craft engaged. The engines are our primary target.
Take his engines, easy. It's so easy. They're just gonna come to us. I wish we could build a couple of these.
Open fire on those laser cannons. Fire on the shield.
Yeah, that's really easy. Oh, here comes another Munificent. Yeah, this is super easy.
Disable those ion cannons.
Alright, let's get everybody in position. Our shields up just a tad bit. Interesting that they're just gonna hold that position. Which is kinda smart, but at the same time. I mean, it's better just to stay in the distance of the range of their turbo lasers, their long range turbos. You just kind of hold the line right here. Let them come to us.
Ready to commence. Weapons charged.
Get our fighters in position for the long attack ahead of us.
Transfer all power to shield.
Alright, so the ships are starting to move up. Things are about to get a little hectic. Let's get our fighters up here.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
target priority is the laser cannons.
Let's see if we can get our bombers over here.
On Calamari cruiser here. On Calamari cruiser ready.
So far, so good.
Ready for command. Destroy them.
Take this guy out. So we've got two of them with no shield so far. Their fighters are starting to get a little, you know,
Roger that.
A little testy.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Ready to commence. Attack. The torpedo launchers must be destroyed. I copy. Target the heavy gun.
Let's get you out of here. Don't want anybody dying today. It's okay if we lose the shields on this guy. I lied. Let's get him out of here.
They're falling back.
Oh, they're just gonna retreat now.
The engines are our primary target.
Oh, wrong command. Everybody shoot his engines. Starfighter shoot his engines.
Cruiser standing by.
Come on, there we go. A good majority of the ships kind of made it out of there, but I think they lost, what, 3 kilometers, 3 munificence? Those numbers sound about right. We'll see at the end of the battle screen. Oh, 4 munificence and 3 kilometers. Nice. Alright, Liberator, you're gonna go back over here and finish building troops for me.
Confirmed and complying.
Received. Transmission received.
And this is no joke of a fleet either, though. If they wanted to attack, they could have by now. Maybe I've demoralized my enemies. How long do I have for this? We've got 4 weeks left. Can we get one built in time? Yeah. I didn't even know this wasn't... Wow. Alright. We've had this planning the entirety of this playthrough, and I didn't realize it still didn't have, like, a primary shield generator.
Construction complete.
Recruiting all right, troops. Let's just leave you there and actually finish building you.
Invasion commencing.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, this is basically Kessel. Out, all right.
Choose your reinforcements.
Underway. Right away, sir. Underway.
Let's make a heavy presence with the T1, T3 types.
Course plotted. Adjusting nav computer. Heading out, sir.
And let's call in some attack speeders. We're trying to change it up a little bit.
Sensor node constructing.
Ready. Take cover. The enemy is approaching.
Complete. Okay, they ain't got shit. Let's just go ahead and secure this.
I'll follow your lead.
We've secured and find compliance.
Let's move out.
They just got a bunch of troopers. And a few vehicles, but I mean, all these are garbage vehicles.
Let's go.
We've secured a build pad.
Combat speeder copies. I'm here, sir. All lights are green.
Let's go this way. Take you out.
Construction complete.
Ready. Keep going.
I see the Coda Militiamen in action. This is my favorite Rebel uniform ever. Just all, I love the Rebel uniform.
Spread out, men. This way. Attack tank copy. Ready to roll. Over there. Ready to deliver.
Ooh, you're almost dead. Get out of there, buddy.
Out for the alliance. Awaiting orders. Can do. Squad, advance. Copy. Right. I copy.
Ready for command. Attack tank copies.
All lights are green. Preparing
assault. The enemy has been defeated. System control achieved. Beginning construction. Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Corruption has been removed.
Attack tank is in service.
Trajectory is sound.
Tactical battle imminent.
Standing by. Let's move out. Full speed.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's go. Keep going. This way. All power to the engine. Over there. Full speed.
Choose your reinforcements.
The enemy has been spotted.
Moving out. Heading out.
Location confirmed. Moving to coordinates.
Fall out. On my way.
Reinforcements on route.
Frequency open.
Cruiser responding.
Yes, sir.
Ready to commence. Weapons charged.
Frigate responding.
Weapons operational.
Ready for action.
Ready.
Squadron reporting. Standing by.
Mon Calamari cruiser here. Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Okay. I am gonna disable that macro after this episode is over.
Awaiting orders.
Alright, let's get everybody in position.
Copy.
The only reason I'm hitting it is because I have a spare 5 keys to the left of my tab button. And number 5 is my mute button for when I'm streaming. But it's super annoying. They're sending fighters out? Not that it matters.
I copy. A tank.
What's shooting at us over here? Oh.
Reporting.
You focus on that.
Yes, sir. Direct all
focus
fire
on that.
On the ion cannons. Yes, Commander.
Let's hold our position. Let them come to us. Because they kind of don't have a choice anyway. Yeah, nah. Munificence are no match for Mon Ramonda types. The Black Sun Venator or Acclimator is so ugly. Like, just all these extra guns just slapped on it. Looks it just doesn't look right. Let's take out the engines of Mega. This fleet has been reduced to nothing but a handful of ships. Okay. This is super, super good. Proceeding. Yep, so that's all I've got left of a fleet.
Reporting.
What do you got on Tatooine? Get rid of some of these. Got a bunch of junk over here. I ran out of the troopers.
Constructing.
I don't even need to build these. But it doesn't hurt to build a... Nah, what am I doing? This is dumb. That's a dumb idea.
Construction complete.
I was trying to justify a reason to build that. That was... I couldn't find one. I think I'm going to build a capital shipyard at Rendili next. I don't know if it unlocks certain units or not, like special units. What do we... Do we fail? Oh, no, we did. We didn't. Cool. What do we get? Wait, what? Missing.
Reporting.
I'm confused. Why is that missing? I didn't realize it was missing, but hey, I'll take 4 pieces of artillery. We've got a lot of artillery to work with now. My goodness. I'm thinking of doing some sneaky business on either Fondor or Gorman. Woo-wee! Maybe I won't. That's a lot of stuff. I might not do that. Let's build a friggin'... Actually, yeah, so we're going to build one at Corellia so we can unlock some of the Corellian units. I don't know if they have a capital shipyard or not, but we'll build it up and see. Yeah, but heck yeah, I'll take 4 pieces of artillery. That's legit.
Reporting.
We can upgrade this to a base shield generator eventually. Did that Aya? Yeah, our Aya cannon at, here, Kashyyyk, finished building. We've got so many starfighters right now. The Maw is our biggest threat, also. Like, without a doubt. And whatever's going to appear at Endor. But it's absolutely the Maw that's our biggest threat. Eventually, we'll assault Toy Daria and try to get rid of the Executor. I doubt it'll happen, but we will give it a try. I'm just waiting for our money to build up so we can go ahead and launch this attack.
Construction complete.
Alright. We'll just slap this junk here. Reconnaissance. Intersection 1. Where's intersection 1? Up here.
Moving into
position. I could have just sent the guy from Rat Attack, but whatever. Alright. While that does that, we'll launch our attack here.
Reporting.
Alright, let's just secure our positioning.
Moving out.
There are rancors here? Get in the bunker. Save yourself. Let's secure our position, I guess. They're just stuck between shooting either the Rancor or
construction complete.
The Rebel Twi'leks.
We've secured a landing zone.
Just build a anti-infantry turret here. We can actually do like a bit of a split.
Choose your reinforcements.
Which is what I'm gonna go for. I'm gonna call a few AACs and an artillery piece here. I'm gonna call an artillery piece here. 3 over here.
Right away, sir. Adjusting now.
Yeah, there we go. That's a good layout. Everybody's shooting at the Let's just get you all over here. Come on, you can come hang out in this bunker. Complete. Stay away from all the madness. What are you shooting at? An enemy Twi'lek dwelling? Alright. Alright, so we'll make this like group. Okay, I will stop for a second. This will be a short video, I think. Let me see something. Torpedo is online and waiting. Oh, I see what the issue is. I'm dumb. I don't have it assigned directly to my macro. I have it directly assigned to the actual number 5. No wonder. I knew I was hitting that button. Alright, after this episode, after this battle, we're going to stop kind of early. Just so I could fix this. Yes, sorry about that. Anyway, I was getting excited about the fact that we have a bunch of artillery. I don't know where the audio stopped capturing. Let's get everybody up here. This will be this. 4. Get you in there. Group 4 can just come over here. Just get these up here. I can get rid of this. Alright, they ain't got much. Take that out. Easy wins.
I'm here, sir.
We are victorious.
Okay, everybody, I'm gonna stop here for a hot second and go fix this issue and then record another 35-minute session of this. Alright, but in any case, I'll see you guys in the next episode. May the force be with you all. Peace. And, oops.